special, you know, and to really kind of put our stamp on this one today was good, but there's a lot of level across left to be played, you know, so in the season, so I'm proud of them. I know they went toe-to-toe and played hard, too, so it's just, you know, right now it's time for the second season. So we'll enjoy this one. I'll buy the kids some snowballs, and then we're going to, and then we'll get ready for, you know, whoever we play on Tuesday.
How fun is it to have a league where, gosh, coming today with four teams tied for first, and anybody can go from second to sixth or whatever. So,
you know, it's a special league. I mean, I've been around it for 28 years, and it's a very, very special league. You know, I watched my brothers play in it when I was little. They both played for Loyola, and, you know, I've known it for a long time, since 1971, you know, how special this league is. So, you know, on any given Tuesday and Friday, anything can happen, and you better be ready to play, and you embrace the moments, because, you know, these are the best of times, Tuesday and Friday. Bobby said nothing cooler than that, and he's absolutely right. You know, there's a guy that would know.
And to give these seniors their first win in this rivalry, you know, kids like Carter and Alex and AJ were all awesome. What can you say about them?
Yeah, and, you know, just to kind of just to kind of sidebar, you know, those kids were with us the season we went 0-9, 4-15, the worst season in St. Paul's history. To see them now be able to accomplish this, it's really special. I mean, it's one of those moments that I think I'll cherish forever, and I know they will. I'm really, really proud of those guys because I fed them to the dogs and the wolves as freshmen, you know, and to see them now come around like this and earn this kind of success is fabulous. Yep.
Like a lot of teams in the MAAA, you've had sort of up and downs in this season. Talk about how that's helped you build character to the point that you're at now.
Yeah, well, you know, I mean, I think what a lot of people weren't considering with us is how injured we were and how banged up we were, you know. We just got our team back right after the St. Mary's game. So we won that game without four starters, including Mitch Gordon and Tyler Rockhill, you know. So that's, you know, that's going through about 12, 13 games without your guys and having to have a different lineup. And the kids just kept fighting and trying to get better. And now we feel like, you know, we're almost healthy. We have one more boy we want to bring back, Stratton Grandy, and then we'll be complete and whole again. And, you know, it's a good time at the playoffs.
There's still a chance you can play them in the playoffs. Oh, what can you say about, you know, maybe your last time playing BL under Bob Shriver?
Yeah, I don't think it's going to be.
Yeah.
But, you know, he's a special man. He's a terrific lacrosse coach. He's a really special human being, though, and I don't think people really understand that part about Bobby, being on his sideline for 4 years and working in the middle school with him over there for 4 years. I know that, you know. It's an honor to go up against Bob Shriver teams, you know, and there's nobody that has made their mark on this league, I think, like Bob Shriver has.
Talk about Alex's performance today, Alex Montgomery. I felt like he just put on, you know, maybe a show for the ages, really.
Yeah, well, I think, you know, Alex is one of the best players in our league, you know, and he's just tremendous. And he came to play. It was his senior game today, you know, and he wasn't going to walk off this field without a win. He showed that today. You know, you can say the same thing for Carter and for A.J. Barreto. Well, A.J. Barreto was spectacular, especially early on, stoning their guys, you know, time and time again and really giving us opportunities on the offensive end, you know, and Carter and his all-around play. I mean, you put those three kids together. I'm a very, very lucky man to be able to coach those three guys because they're great kids too. You know, I always tell them, you know, people are going to talk about how great you are in the game of lacrosse, but what's more important, and I know this, is how great people you are, you know. And so I'm blessed to be able to coach those guys.
Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Coach.
Congrats.